sat down with Freak to discuss how he's handling the loss of his close friend.
You know, Vic was my brother. Blood couldn't have made us any closer. And everything feels like it just happened yesterday. So I'm just trying to take things one day at a time, you know? I'm very grateful for my family, my teammates and coaches, for supporting me during this difficult season. I miss Vic, but I'll press on.